So CFA UK, first and foremost, is a professional body for investment professionals. And within that, we have a key mission of education, educating investment professionals. So within CFA UK, we're also an awarding organisation. So we effectively have two roles. We are a professional body and an awarding organisation for the investment management certificate exam. Well, as an awarding organisation, we only deliver one exam, which is the investment management certificate. And we've delivered that exam for around 20 years now. Initially, we delivered it as a paper and pen exam. And about 10 years ago, we moved across to computer-based testing. In terms of benefits of moving to CBT versus pen and paper testing, this really comes from two directions. One, the candidate perspective of ease of access to test centres and receiving immediate results. And from our perspective, there are benefits with regards to test development. And those benefits come both through the psychometric support we get and the detailed statistical analysis we get on the questions that we present to candidates, as well as the confidence we can have with regards to the accuracy that you get when using computer-based platforms. With regards to why we chose Pearson VUE, we've had a relationship with Pearson VUE for 10 years, and we renewed the contract for the second time last year. There's a number of considerations behind that. One is test centre location and the extent to which those meet the needs of our candidates, and you've got a diverse network. The other is more around the support we get with regards to psychometric support, client service, and test development.